Now, in natural stance, you're showing the instructor that you have great self-control. You guys know what self-control means?
Yeah, I know.
What's it mean, Julian?
Freeze.
Yeah, it means freeze. You gotta be totally still like a statue. So let me see you still like a statue. The only thing you're allowed to do is blink your eyes and breathe.
Super awesome. Everybody tap your right leg. Everybody tap their right leg. Everybody take your right leg, step back just like this, and put your left foot on your dot. Everybody get your left foot on your dot?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now bend your knees a little bit, and bring your hands up like this. When I say go, you're going to take your right leg, and you're just going to kick straight towards me, just like that, and put it right back. But the left foot has to stay on your dot. And you only kick once. So when I say go, you kick and put it right back. Ready? Ready? Go! Nice!
Awesome.
Perfect. Go. Nice. Make sure your hands stay up. You guys are killing it. Ready? Go. Go.
Go.
Awesome.
Nice job. Ready? Go.
Go.
Strong man.
Yeah.
Can I have five?
Yeah.
Give me five, man. That was totally awesome.
Ready?
One.
So Serafina, are you ready? You're going to take the back of these two knuckles right there. You're going to hit the shark, Asa, as fast as you can using focus and self-control. Ready? Go!
Asa!
That was perfect, right in the middle of the shark. Ready? Go!
Asa!
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 That was perfect focus and self-control.
Say what you want to say.
That was perfect, man.
Perfect!
Ready?
I can tell. Ready? Go!
What you wanna say?
Skull.